We all saw protests this past summer, some that happened right here at the state capitol, others happened in Missouri, local cities, and across the country. One St. Charles senator says enough is enough. He's proposing a bill that he says stems from his experience during protests this past summer.
I'm not sure at what point freedom of speech became the method that you could use to justify putting your fellow citizens in danger.
State Senator Bill Eigel says that's what he saw this summer in St. Charles.
I think that we reserve felonies in this state for instances that folks have put their fellow man and woman in direct physical danger.
He's now sponsoring Senate Bill 26, which after three offenses results in a felony charge. First, the bill allows citizens to prevent local governments from reducing police budgets. It also makes it unlawful for groups of people to interfere with traffic on public roads. The bill increases penalties for vandalism. It also allows for an in-depth investigation into law enforcement officers who have altercations with citizens.
It's an attack on our First Amendment speech.
Panchita Argyarg, a member of the Organization of Black Struggle, came to Jefferson City Monday to support the opposition of this bill.
Suppress their voice, suppress their rights, and we're dealing with this, and this is 400 years for African Americans.
Even if we have gotten permits to be in that place, if I bow down on my knees and I start offering up a prayer, I can be criminalized for praying.
Folks in opposition are asking lawmakers to reconsider the language of this bill and work to offer more conversations between law enforcement and protesters. The bill has already been passed by the Missouri Senate. The House Crime Prevention Committee heard testimony on the bill today. They'll then vote on that bill, and then eventually it'll go to the House floor. Reporting to you in Jefferson City tonight, Jenna Ray, News 4.